Oh, oops. I'm recording right now. I didn't know that. Let's see, let's get out of here. Hold on, guys. I gotta post something real quick. Did I really just lose this? Let's see. Here we go. Hold on, guys. I just gotta upload this. Oops. Yeah, see Fun in the Sun? That was a video I broke a jar on that. Tiny Hands Part 1. Apparently there was a duplicate video. But yeah, here are all my other videos. Jeez, my very first video. Anyway. God, I've been going like 2 minutes already. Ah, okay. Hello, everybody. Hey, everybody. Joseph here. Welcome back to another Let's Play. Today, we're going to be playing Happy Wheels and a couple other games. So, we're going to play Happy Wheels, Knock-A-Mall, and Mini Golf King. Am I recording right now? Oh, God, I am. Sorry, guys. Sorry, I thought this was paused. Anyway, we are going to be playing this. Oh, God, I hate this level. It's, like, impossible. Oh, God! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Make it, make it, make it. Oh, no! Oh, God, this is what I'm talking about. That was a fun game. As a long-time Happy Wheels fan, I was pretty excited for the release of this, but one thing that I think you see my review on the phone, but they don't have any user-made levels, which is kind of disappointing. God, no! God, man. Oh, no! Go, 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 go. Oh! Oh! You have got to be serious, dude. Let's kill my son.
Damn it!
How was he dead? Oh!
Oh, God!
Oh, God! Let go. Whee! Yeah, well. Let's replay. I think there's going to be an ad. Yeah. Yeah, pretty fun. That would have been cool if I jumped that. Oh, God, that's stupid. Ooh. Let's die. Eject. God. No! Yes. God. This level is, like, so hard to beat. Yes! Oh, what? Oh, no! Oh, no! I finally get a card. Oh, wow. Okay, well. Do I have it on pause? Okay, good. Oof. We're gonna play Nakama next. Well, I want to play this one next. I have a bunch of apps that we could do Let's Plays on, guys. I am so good at this game. I beat pretty much every single player that goes against me. Game is really fun. So we gotta find players. So they're searching the world right now for players. Oh, wow. Oh my god, I'm playing against Red! Okay, let's go. Okay, go. Come on. Driver? Oh, come on. Yes. Hit the bomb, hit the bomb, hit the bomb. No! I need a sand wedge for the next one. Okay, let's take a look at Trek. I think sometimes they have bots in this game to see, like, either that or, like, people, like, some people are, like, really not that good at this game. Because it's fairly easy. So I think they'll have a couple bots in this game. And watch, I'm gonna make it in the hole, and then it's gonna be this guy's last turn, and then he's gonna miss. Okay, let's see what we got, Shrek. Green pile of Shrek. Okay. I should make it this time. It's gonna be this guy's last turn and he's not gonna make it. Watch. I bet you $1 million he's not gonna make it. See? Oh my god! I told you! Okay. I'm up against. Freak. Freddy. Okay, let's go. I'm just about to get all these gems. Yes. Maybe it's just over this bird. Watch this. I'm gonna make it on like 3 hits. Maybe 2 if I'm lucky. I think I'm gonna choose a pile driver. See, look at this. They have to have bots in the game because these people are like so slow. Come on, baby. Yes! Oh, so close! You got one. I think I'm a stick. Watch, he's not gonna make it. I bet you $1 trillion. He's gonna go in the sand! Bunker! It matters how much gems you get. It doesn't matter if you make it or not, it just matters if you get gems. So, we're gonna play one more match, and then we're gonna play Magic Tiles. It shows the same people on all the pictures, too, which is. Come on! Shannon. That's funny because it reminds me of a kid behind a camera stand. I got a bunch of gems on that one. Let's see what Shannon's got. Let's use an iron. Yes, 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 get that box. Yes! Oh, get that gem. Oh, no! I could get that one gem, and I could make it. But like I said, it's not about who's the faster one. It matters about who's got the most coins. Bunker. She's probably going to be a bunker too, because, yeah, she's going to land in the sand bunker. Okay, so I'm going to do, probably going to get a knife on. Oh, wait, no, I got it. Cool. I should have got one of them mystery boxes. Knife on. Knife on. Now we're in the next video, we're gonna play Blendy, Smash Hit, and Rise Up. Maybe World Box too, because that's a fun game. Actually, you know, we're gonna make it all in this video. It's probably gonna be like a 20-minute video, but it's fine. Let's see, my battery is pretty low, I think. Yeah, it's pretty low. It's about 50. Okay, well, let's... Are you kidding? I clicked that! You gotta be kidding me, dude. An ad? What the? Ooh, that's pretty fun! We're gonna get that green building. Boom. That's pretty fun. We're gonna get the, those two red buildings. Aw, you mother. Okay. I'm pretty good at this. Oh my gosh. Yeah, as soon as I say that.
Money. They only don't worry. Buy this app. Win real money.
You're winning $1 in the actual game. $1, $2, $3 gift card, okay? That's not real. That's not what happened. Huh, you didn't receive $1,200. Because, yeah. Okay, can I please? Oh, my gosh. Come on, 7-6. 5-5-8-10-1. Ugh. Sorry, this video's a little long. Oh, my God. Dude, this is some bull. I think it's because of this screen recording.
You know I say that I am better now, better now. I only say that cause you're not around, not around. You know I never meant to let...
You already know they synced that music. Listen, I... God. This isn't working. It's because the screen recorder is on this side, and I think it disabled it. Because I was like so good at this game. Yeah. Well, screw that game. We're gonna play some bottle flip. I might play some Akinator later. I'm thinking of John Lennon. Actually, I'm thinking of the Beatles. So let's see if he guesses it. This is a pretty fun game, too. Just wanted to show you a little sneak peek of this. I'm not going to actually like do a let's play on this, but just a little peek at the game. So yeah, it's pretty fun. I can't enable my screen camera on my computer. If I could, I'd be playing games on there, but... Oh! Okay, well, just wanted to show you a quick little thing on that. What? Amazon? I don't give a shit about Amazon. Okay, let's play Akinator now. My God, dude. No. Stop asking, please. Yo, what is wrong with this? What happened to the freaking music? Yeah. No. 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 Wait. Yes. Thinking of John Lennon. No. Yep. Wow. Oh, that's cool. Anyway, we're gonna play. Oh, this is my favorite too. I really like this game. God. Oh God. Darts. Throw darts at him. Let's give you a pen right here. Face. I thought I unlocked a gun, didn't I? Balloon. Now what a loser. I need a knife.
Watashi wa subete no shizoku no chōten ni tatsu mono.
It's like every 15 freaking seconds. Printer. Sneaker. Oh, speaker. Let's see, do I have a pistol? Oh, yes. Make it look like there's some blood on him. And now let's go. I'm done with that game, okay? There's too many. Ooh, I love this too. So there's Stickman Annihilation where you just go and on a vehicle. Did I stop recording? No. Okay. Oh, you piece of... Yeah, that's what I thought, loser. Did I just shoot arrows randomly? Yes, yeah, I already got him, already. Yeah. Watch this, I'm gonna hit him right in the head, the next guy I see. Oh, in the arm. Pretty close, but not exactly. I'm also doing a live, in a minute. If you guys see this, which I hope you do, pretty soon, I'm doing a live stream, at about, let's see, it's like 7 right now? No, it's 6:55, so, I'm gonna do a live stream at 7:30, so, make sure to, be joined on that. So, yeah, these are all pretty fun games. Just gonna give you a sneak peek of a few of them. Whoa, what happened to my screen? It's all like all dark. Forge ahead. This is pretty cool, too. Just gonna try to zoom through this, because usually people don't view my videos for, like, a good while, so. I'm doing a live stream at 4:30, and it's gonna be about 30 minutes. Tap to start. I am tapping. Hello? That was weird. Oh, man. This game is super fun. You gotta avoid the black. Yeah. And then eventually you could catch on fire, and then you could go through the black ones. Oh, God. Yes! I don't know why there are so many ads. Ew! Okay. That's about it. Crazy Chopping. This one's a funny game. So yeah, guys, that's all of our Let's Plays that we got for today. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Oh my gosh, people are all falling. Get the groceries! Run! 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 Hurry! 7, 6. Get some microwaves! Yo! Aw. Cool. Well, that's it, guys, so.
Hey.
Hold on.
What's up?
Cube.
Hi. Hi, YouTube. Hi.
I don't know. I'm not sure yet.
Well, it's not gonna be late.
Hi. Well, you guys just seen a number. Oops. Okay, well, that's it, guys. Oh, one more game. Oh, two more games. I'm sorry. I'm making this video so long. I'm doing a live stream in about 30 minutes, so make sure you stay tuned for that. We're going to be, it's like a, we're doing, hold on 1 second. This is a pretty fun game. You got to block objects out of your way. Well, anyway, we are going to be doing a giveaway at 7:30, so, if anybody, joins, make sure to please. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe, and this is Joseph signing out. Bye, guys.